Yeah, there's a couple things. I mean, I think up until now, if you wanted to have 6 degrees of freedom, you either needed outside-in sensors or you had real limitations on that. With what we're calling Oculus Insight, which are built-in sensors in the headset, this is a positionally tracked headset, meaning you can move in 6 degrees of freedom and have that rich experience, which previously you could only have really tethered to a PC. We think that's a huge deal. And then to deliver that at a $400 price point, I think opens up a tremendous market for those experiences.
Mm-hmm. I thought there was an interesting headline recently about how Facebook is expanding Oculus almost more or maybe more rapidly than the rest of the company based on job listings, based on buildings you guys are opening. As shipments are kind of in a slowed period right now in terms of overall VR headsets shipping, why are you guys investing and ramping up the investment right now?
You know, this was really the focus of my part of the keynote, and also what I'm the most passionate about is, you know, I really believe in this technology as the next frontier of human connection. There is no substitute for physically being present with somebody, but we can probably do better than the technology we have today, you know, in video conferencing or in telepresence with phones. We really believe that this could be a tremendously powerful tool for connecting humans at distance. And that's not a surprise. If you put on a headset, you feel transported. You feel physically present in a different place. And if we can bring that between two people, I think it's a tremendously important piece for how humanity can scale as we continue to try to connect.